I close my eyes, but it's not dark. A glimmer, a flash, the holy spark. White fire from heaven's throne reminds me I'm never alone. A song, a thought, so pure, so true. I am you, Asha. Asha is my love, my life, beautiful one. She's an idea, an essence, a feeling. And once merged with my consciousness, it changed how I viewed the world. I saw for the first time beauty, beauty in all, and beauty in nothing. This beauty was nameless, yet it was what every beautiful thing is called. A child that smiles and laughs for no reason. The south-facing hill alive with the colors of spring, holding hands with my beloved. This idea, this essence, this feeling showed me life, showed me myself. She pulled up her veil and I saw reality, the real above all real. If I put a name to it, tried to tame or use it, it would flee before my grasp. Spirit cannot be enslaved in a space nor a time. It just is, and that is her beauty. You hold beauty in your heart, not your hand. She is a muse to inspire and to create by. When you hold it and sing, angels' voices are heard. The artist's heart, spirit's heart, sharing in the ecstasy of creation. If you paint, write, sculpt, something, nothing, everything is there. It cannot be seen, only felt. Music, truth, life, spirit in the object, in the art, in the song, in the writing, an idea, an essence, a feeling. The frequency, vibration of spirit infused in man, transferred to an object, to art, to creation. Not locked within and not locked without. The eternal residue, ever-present, radiates, bringing warm tears to the cheek, for no apparent reason. You sense something lovely, a memory of being held by pure light, Zoroaster. She wants to play with you, wants to come close and hold you. Let go of the darkness that keeps her at bay, and she'll rush to you. Feel you so full, you think you will burst. The two become one, and per usual become three. Your beautiful creation, Asha, is. Now I see all along, we could never have been separated. I feel you, I feel your ghost in my temple. I could not see you, only feel you there. My love, my life, beautiful one, my soul. My soul cannot be lost, cannot be sold or bartered to gods or devils or men, for those things are temporary. My soul is eternal, my love will last forever. Asha is, Asha is, Asha is. That lie, that darkness that kept me from seeing you is not real, it's not true. And when I heard your voice, word, light, the lie was exposed, and the coward darkness fled before my eye, and I trembled as I looked upon you. A million butterflies in my stomach as you wrapped your arms around me and bathed me in your kisses, in your tears, and you cried. I was always here. I was always here. Asha.